Yeah, so we're headed out of Coos Bay and we're headed into the flood. So we left. So here's some of Coos Bay as we leave. Some of the local fishermen, and then some buoy 5A. Yeah, we're only going 3.5 knots at 1800 RPM, so we're going, clearly going against it. We're headed out, we're in the channel. This is going to take us, we'll be doing this for a couple hours actually, and that's how it goes. So once we get out a couple hours, then we'll start to head south. I can feel the breeze, it's up at 10 knots already. And we're still within the breakwater, so we might be doing some sailing here shortly. Seas are, well, we're in the channel, so there's really no seas to speak of. It seems the fishing boats routinely go around the buoys. They don't seem to be concerned about them. So the shallows, I mean, we're at 40 feet here, so they must know where the depths are, but I don't know that, so I got to drive around the buoys, and it's always a good idea, a safe thing to do. We got out of the channel, we're doing, we picked up speed. We're still at about maybe 1700 RPM, so we're not really pushing it, and we are up to 5 knots, so I'm happy about that. So that means the effects of the flood are kind of behind us, so we're averaging about 5 knots, which is what my sail plan has us at. I got the bungee cords steering the boat, and they're keeping us relatively on track, so I'll have to make an adjustment here shortly. But the bungee cord seemed to hold it for, well, 2 or 3 minutes anyway. I was able to get up on deck and get the fenders on board and secure the lifeline. Anyway, we're on our track line, and it's now, we've been going for, just about an hour, exactly. We're about 9:30 now. So, one more hour, I think, on this track line, and we'll be headed more south towards Cape Blanco, which is, it's going to be an all-day deal. By the time we get to Cape Blanco, it'll be the afternoon, and beyond Cape Blanco, the wind and the seas are supposed to calm down when we get south of Cape Blanco. So anyway, here we go, having fun, gotta steer the boat.
But you do not answer. far from me, O Lord my God, O Lord my God.
Yeah, so it's another beautiful sunset at sea. This is about 6:30 Wednesday night. I just finished my dinner. Now I'm put on the nav lights. Adjust the chart plotter and the instruments for night. Anyway, settling in, watching a beautiful sunset.
Oh, but I am a worm. I am not a man. Scorned by the people and rejected by them. Do not be far from me, O Lord my God. Do not be far from me, for trouble is near, trouble is near. Do not be far from me, O Lord my God. O Lord my God,
O Lord my God.
Do not be far from me. Trouble is near, trouble is near.
My God.
Do not be far from me.
Just sailed 23 hours. I made it in 23, a little bit ahead of schedule. Tired, I checked in, the boat's tied up. I'm gonna have something to eat, and then I'm gonna go to sleep. Yeah, so there's supposed to be a gale coming tomorrow. I don't know what the effects will be. It'll be right offshore. I don't know what the effects will be in here, but I suspect it's gonna be windy, and maybe a little bouncy from some surge as well. So, just prepare the
Do not be far from me, O Lord my God. O Lord my God.
O Lord my God.
Do not be far from me. Trouble is near. Trouble is near.